had so many examples. And he told those who are taking he, means me, and all wine even, though they worship Krishna, but this worship is nothing. No worship. Because it has been given in Shastra. Oh, what Shastra they have now introduced, new Bhagavatam, or beyond that self, as Srimad Bhagavat has done by Vyasadeva. Oh, it is that thinking. We should try to follow that. We should follow Brahma Sutra. Shakti, Shakti, Matorabhya. But they don't follow. Those who take eggs, meat, wine, all these things, their mouth is not mouth, but it is like a drain. In which but urine and stools are always going. That mouth. And hearing they became upset. Thousands and thousands all began to take rocks, stones and all this and began to go to water. We want that you should prove that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is himself God. Supreme God. Why do you worship? Has the name of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu come in Srimad Bhagavatam? If it has been in Srimad Bhagavatam, then I will use the same. But surely in Vedas, Upanishad, and he ordered to be Kumara, or to read all the evidence. Oh, Kumara has written all the proofs. Always he used to keep, and his remembering is very long. So he gave that book to Tripitaka Maharaj, and Tripitaka Maharaj is trying to harm like loyal Ishigaki. So to give evidence and evidence. Then you don't recognize these evidence. Then you will have to, have you any evidence? Oh. Our word is evident, our Bhagavad is evident, which I feel. And then they began to throw more
stones.
Stones and ganda in all three days. In the meantime, our body, or all villagers, half more than half of all the people stood in favor of us. And thus they were ready to fight. And then perish. When they saw that all the villages are favorable to us, and then the Guru Maharaj, preaching was like that. What can you do? Fight the danda and
stone.
Only this is good enough. If you want to discuss all these things with a proper way, you can. And thus, in whole Assam, he used to never see. He used to jump in forever. Like, I have learned all these things from him. Our Saraswati Thakur was ready to do everything. Once in Mathura, Nimbark Sampradaya, some wrote something in their magazine. Magazine used to come to me and my Bhagavat Patrika used to go to them. They wrote a very against Mahaprabhu. That Mahaprabhu, any time he was defeated with case of Kashmiri. And Keshav Kashmir gave him Gopal Mantra and the Upasana of Radha and Krishna. Only they gave him one page. And I heard, saw this. And in the meantime, my Guru came from there. I saw, and he became red, totally red. Oh, you should take the pen. I'm dictating. and he began to pray. Him then was. Oh, Nimbark is not a person. He is zero. He never became. Never a devotee like Nimbark never has any birth in India. Because at the time of Srila Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Jiva Goswami, there was no person. And they are telling that Nimbark was in the time of Mahaprabhu and Abhra. Jiva Goswami had not mentioned, he had mentioned all the acharyas of Ramanuj, Madhvacharya and all others. But he has not. His name? Anywhere at that time, in any book, authentic book, or no name of Nimbarkacharya. But we accept Nimbaditya. And he was at the time of Vyas. So there was no Nimbarkacharya itself. And he gave some evidence and very short. I gave him that to my medicine in my Bhagavatam. And it was given. At once they became
furious.
They went to a very high class of at Mumbai before. They wanted to file a suit against our Guru Maharaj. But
Presti Hampar. Presti Hampar.
But
lawsuit.
Court case. That they are assaulted.
Insulted.
And for 2 lakh rupees. Then they gave a notice to our court. And then Maharaj, Guru Maharaj, answered the notice without the help of any
lawyer.
Oh, he was himself. So many juries, so many advocates used to come to him for any
advice.
So he wrote, what I've written, I will prove in court and everywhere. And that notice was served. Their advocate told that he is very powerful person. And he has money also. Don't go to keep your hands in the
water line. Water hole, because you will catch a snake.
Yeah. The snake will come and bite you. Don't go and don't disturb him. Be shy. Once some Radhakund Babaji, always against of Srila Prabhupada. Because Prabhupada always used to tell them Sahajiya. Though they are in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They worship Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and they follow all the words. Like Radhakund Babaji, very learned. But that always criticized Prabhupada. Oh, he is like Tattvavadi. He has nothing to do with Rasa. We are very rasic, he is not rasic. We take mango and we take full juice. What he takes? Only the seed.
So how does drinking raspberry body butter be stuck in the
seed? Mango seed.
No juice.
Oh, so much juice in that. And after taking, again, and we fell it throughout. And that is, he should again taking juice from that. No rashi, nothing. Only tattva, tattva. Then Guru Maharaj became angry because they were doing against criticizing Srila Prabhupada. A shishya is who? we can do mano wisdom of Sri Chaitanya mano wisdom of the Guru Gobind Swayang Rupa Param. Who is Rupanga? Mahaprabhu mano wisdom was established by Srila Rupa Goswami. If Rupa Goswami is not there, oh, we could not have known that who was Chaitanya. Even Radha and Krishna. So, our Gurudev, if any has criticized anyone to Guru Prabhupada, at once he used to become lion. Why? And then he wrote 5 essays, article. And it made fire, like Dhavanala. Dhavanala, you know?
Forest fire.
Forest fire.
Yes, we might say. It
became very furious. Like, I have written 5 essays.
Yes.
And everybody, Dhavanala is Prajavan. All are burning, but they cannot do. No matter.
So, explain.
So at that time Guru Maharaj.
What was the name of the book?
Shajiya.
What was the name of the book that you wrote?
Shajiya. Shajiya Dhala. In Gaudiya Patrika. And I translated it in Hindi in Tamil. Thus we fought. They filed a court case against Guru Maharaj, Narsingh Maharaj, the Sampada, auditor, Narsingh Maharaj, and printer Baman Maharaj, and Trivikram Maharaj, myself, auditors, group. And they filed a court case. I requested personally that Guru Maharaj, this is the case of prestige. You should keep a very high class of our partner. And it in Kolkata High Court Bar was the best advocate. And he was well known to my Guru Maharaj. And he selected me. And he kept advocate. And when he went in the boat and began to
state, present his case.
What?
Present.
Present the case. Oh, yeah. They went to the district judge. Anyhow, we want to compromise. Guru Maharaj said, I have no compromise word in my book anymore. They should accept they have done wrong. Judge was somewhat favorable to them, but there was no way to escape. So he gave pardon to our Guru. That's it. They should come to him. He told that they should come and apologize to him, that they will never write like him. And then they came, apologized, and to him. And brave and bold. He used to have 3, 4, 5 court cases. Without court cases, we cannot have love and affection. Because once Krishna, what did? He did a breach of trust. He went to Chandravali. Then Lalita filed a court case. In the court of Radhika. And Radhika summoned Krishna, Chandravati, and Lalita Guru. You know? And there was court case. Srimati Radhika was like a judge. And thus, Lalita pleaded for Srimati Radhika. And for Krishna, Madhumangam, and others, for Chandravati. And the court case was gone. and in the last Krishna was defeated. This part of and then Olanta told that Krishna will have to write a
statement.
What is Dashkhat? Dashkhat, you know? Or sign that I am servant of Radhika, you should write. I will never do again in a pitch of trust. I will be faithful to Radhika. And then Krishna wrote, what? I, Radhika is my worst neighbor. And I am his Das. Das means?
Servant.
I am servant. I will never go to betray to Radhika. And then it was signed in court. And it was given to Guru Maharaj, you to tell this a story. That he made a story for leaders there and lawyers. And they all heard and became very happy. We have never seen like a person like this. I myself, for Guru Devasani, Delhi going to court, having sannyasi then, to advocates, and going for many court cases. There were 12 cases in Mathura. And in 12 cases, we won the case. So I am his disciple for court case also.
Court case against ISKCON by Swamiji's children, son. They wanted to usurp his property, their inheritance. And without you going all the way from Mathura to Bombay and being in court and testifying. Yeah, I was there, he took sannyas.
I myself, I did 5 seconds.
You mentioned that your Guru Maharaj established that without power, Krishna can be nothing, zero. How do we reconcile that statement with the statement of Jiva Dharma that even without Shakti, Bhagavan has two features, independence and desire? In Jiva Dharma.
Nirvishesh Brahma. Krishna may be there, but Nirvishesh Brahma, no power, nothing. Anyhow, you should know that Guru Nishtha is the backbone of Bhakti. If no Guru Bhakti, no Nishtha, then no Bhakti. Why Gurudev comes? To help the persons who have forgotten Krishna. Krishna comes for you. Rama, Gurudev. Gurudev is the power of Krishna. Preach this mission. Those who don't know anything, they can go in the school of Shankar against bhakti. Samajh rahe hai na? Shankar ke theory mein bhakti nahi hai. Maha Mandaleshwar wo chahe. Wo kahte hai ki main hi Brahma. I am myself. They don't say any city of bhakti. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Ramanuja Mahaprabhu, even Vyas, Sukadeva Goswami, Shankaracharya, however, they don't accept Srimad Bhagavatam, they don't accept Gita. So we should not have any even formalities today. always to try to follow our Guru. If no Guru Nishtha, no Bhakti. What is Guru Nishtha? Like Guru Maharaj. He took his life in his hand and what he did. And playing with that. When Prabhupada was doing parikrama, right? Nadi parikrama. With so many thousands of persons. Mahaprabhu on the elephant. So many devotees from different quarters. And when he came in Navadip town, Visarjiya Babaji and Brahmins especially.
Smart
Brahmins. They invaded him with what? Stones. Warm bottles. They wanted to kill Srila Prabhupada. They were facing Prabhupada. There was no way surrounded by them. In the midst of town, in the midst of their houses, Prabhupada Yuga Maya. They surrounded from everywhere. They wanted to. And in the time, meantime, Guru Maharaj knew one family, anyhow, they were devotees. Not pure devotees, but anyhow, sympathy for Guru Maharaj. He entered his house with Srila Prabhupada, hospitalized Prabhupada. Come on, Prabhupada. And there he took the dress of Srila Prabhupada and gave his white dress to Srila Prabhupada. Even in his son has dunder and red cloth, everything. It means Prabhupada gave him sannyas also. And thus, in white dress, Srila Prabhupada was sent to Mayapur. Very easy. He went there. And Guru Maharaj was there. After some time, police came from here and there. Then anyhow, our Guru Maharaj came to Mayapur. At that time, when they attacked, all the disciples, Srila Prabhupada, also many sannyasi brahmin, even they kept their feet on their heads and running. Where Prabhupada, they have nothing. They forgot everything. And Guru Maharaj, he was with Prabhupada. So the Prabhupada gave him occasion and occasion. Oh, a disciple should be like this. Not only one time. So, and that is why he preached with every time. And even today he is preaching in the whole world. Really, Prabhupada wanted to send Srila Asi Bhakti Vedanta. But really, after long time, I don't know. After the going of departure of Srila Prabhupada, Bhaktivedanta Prabhu came to our Guru Maharaj. They were good friends. And Guru Maharaj gave him sannyas. And then he came to Western. Otherwise, he would not have done anything. Yes, and he has admitted this. By his law, I got to give up the Rasam Payat, the Yapan, and Mahan of the Ram Buddhija Paradukha Bhukti, Shikesha Mahaprabhu, us. So,
Yeah.
principle.
श्री भगवान भक्ति में गौर भजन ही श्री राधा कृष्ण का बिल्कुल नंबर भजन
है. राधा कृष्ण इज नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम महाप्रभु. एक्चुअली कृष्ण और हिट ऑफ द इंटेंशन मोड एंड गोल्डन ब्यूटी ऑफ राधिका. दैट मीन्स कंबाइंड इंटरनली द मूड वाज ऑफ राधिका एंड बॉडी वाज कृष्ण. Radhika. And then he becomes Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Prabhu. And then what he used to do in Puri, or here now the also. Focus, focus. Best of time, oh, I heard it. Oh Krishna, where I should go, where I should see Radhika. If you have no attachment for Krishna and Mahaprabhu, and you are feeling no observation,
absorption.
Attached, too much attachment, then no matter. First it will come from Gurudev. For Gurudev and then from Prabhupada and then for Mahaprabhu. Like he used to always weep, rolling down on the earth, senseless. So this is called deep pralambha. So Rupa Goswami has written all these things. Also Raghunath Das Goswami. And that is Chaitanya. And it is full of all separation. Mahaprabhu waited. By waiting, tears coming and used to wait all. Kyunki aankhon ke aansuon se sab gir jata. And day night what? Rubbing his nose in Gambhira. If anyone will tell, come down. Oh, why you are doing so? Oh, Krishna is doing so. Always. Oh, and then. He used to sing so many songs of separation. Oh, this is Yehi Vipralambha. रूप गोस्वामी के अनुवर्त में जैसा उन्होंने लिखा है, जिसके लिए प्रेम होगा उसी के लिए तापी रहेगा. इफ देयर इज लव फॉर एनीथिंग एनीवन देन सेपरेशन रूम पे एंड इफ नो लव एंड अफेक्शन देन इट विल ओ सेपरेशन रूप गोस्वामी रघुनाथ हैव यू हर्ड फ्रॉम रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी. And Mahaprabhu passed, Radhakar Prabhupada, Sarvadham of the Raya, he came to Kundalas. And Sanatana Goswami and Rupa Goswami, like his younger brother, he began to help. Otherwise, he would have jumped in Jamuna and jumped from. And when Rupa Sanatana passed, and then what time? For this is separation in the guidance of Rupananda. This is
separation. Srila Prabhupada and our Prabhupada, they were so much against Babaji's, especially because they offend Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Why is it that so many devotees take home victim of Babaji trap?
Because, like Sahaja Vaishnava, they make it easy bhajan. That we, whether you are male, you should decorate yourself as a lady. And keep so many ladies with you and do bhajan. Like Sahaja.
Prabhupada was very good to all these things frankly. And that is why he became a Pavel.
They discovered these things in scriptures or they manufactured?
Oh, after passing high class of devotees, gradually it becomes. Like after passing so many bad things came. Now Ritvik is. Now I saw a person in Hawaii. He had thousands of disciples.
Also in South America, maybe there are thousands of followers of Babaji. All because they want some shortcut. They don't want to actually.
They don't want to have very sadhana bhajan.
Like Guru Goswami means.
Like Guru Goswami. But they want to have. That is why Prabhupada introduced Brahmacharya Sannyasas.
Well,
in
one
book
he
was.
Is it ready?
We should try to practice.
They make the plate.
Or Guru Maharaj totally falling in the Guru Maharaj, like the Prabhupada like me. Think is unlimited person. You know Swamiji also, Bhaktivedanta Swamiji. All in Krishna's heart. Oh, this is one of the symptoms of a high class of Krishna. And only one I will serve. The current man is others to engage
the service of God.
Or perhaps she is Kanishta. Kanishta to Kanishta. We should try it. Very humble. And to engage all in service. And if we acquire ourselves, how we can serve? There are so many history like this, a story like this. Ramanuja Church. Once were traveling here and there and preaching. He went to a village. There were two disciples in that village. One very wealthy, very qualified. And one was poor, but Brahmin and he was very good. Ramanuja Charto, he thought that, my poor friend, he got him, disciple has chosen. I like him, but he is not working, and we are hundreds, more than 100 devotees. Myself and my
disciples.
So we can meet him in other times, but we should go in the house of
that wealthy person. And he sent his one of the best disciples, to the house of wealthy person. Inform him that Srila Acharya Dev Ramanuja Acharya, with his 100 disciples, is nearer to this village in a garden, and he wants to come to your house. Very soon he may come. And when he went and told this information to that worthy person, he became overwhelmed. And he was very happy that my Gurudev, after a long time, he is coming to my house. I will do this and that. And he went in the house and began to manage with his family that we will do this, we should do this, go at once to market and go. But he was not speaking anything to the devotee of Gurudev who took that message. He was waiting outdoors. But he was engaged totally to do this and that. And he never talked or gave honor or anything. His heart was so good. But even he was overwhelmed. So after 1 hour, that devotee who came like a messenger, he thought that, why he is not coming? Should I bring my Gurudev here or not? He never told me what to do, not to do. So he returned to Gurudev. Oh Gurudev, I went there and I told that my Gurudev with so many devotees, disciples is coming. And he went inside his house and he never returned for 1 hour and why I was waiting for that he should tell and come and he should come with me to you to take you. Then Gurudev told that we should go to work then. So no information. And he went to the poor. And that poor Brahmin was outside of his home. Only his wife was there. And there was nothing to take anything. When that Brahmin will come after collecting something from donation door to door, then anything will be. Even no good clothes were there, all gold and gold. And she was there, chanting, remembering. And Ramanuj came and then told, I am Ramanuj. We have come. She became very, very happy. Gurudev has come. And then what she did? Marvelous. He was the same. That how can I come in this cloth? So Ramanuj threw out his like my chadar. And then she took, and then she came and did pranam. And she gave some sheet to sheet then there. Not like this. In his house there was some tree under them, in the
shade of tree.
Not carpet, not anything. Only chatai it may be. Chatai, you know?
Grass. Mat.
Of grass. And they were. At once she thought how to to honor and how to treat them and how to offer prasadam and everything possible. He remembered one thing. He was a chaste lady, but very beautiful, very beautiful. He remembered that a businessman, very wealthy, he had bad
eyes
on me for so many days. His bad character of person. He wanted to give so much money. Now she remembered. He never looked at that person. But now she went boldly and told, I want some money or some food stuff and all these things. Can you help? Oh, he can very happy. Oh, now she is in my trial. She told that, I will give you what you like, but you will have to fulfill my desire. Oh, I am ready. No how. And then she took plenty of food stock, atta, ghee, chawal, dal, and sweet and so on. And she prepared. And it was given to Ramanuj and his. And after taking prasadam in midday, they there, or taking some rest, in the meantime, that Brahmin came. When he came and heard that, oh, my Gurudev Ramanuj has come. Oh, how to feel, how to give prasadam and everything. It was so much. Then she told, don't worry, I've done everything and they are now resting. How you do this? Then he told him, I know a very characterless person, wealthy person, who wanted to be with me, but I was very strong. Today I went, that what is the need of chastity if Guru and Krishna is not sir? This body will be wanting to acid. And if not given to fire, then what will be? Worms will come and it will be like a stool. So for Gurudev I can't do anything. So I went and requested for something and he gave me so much. And I cooked and I have given to Gurudev and all they have taken to prasad. And told that I will have to keep my word. In the night you will have to be with me and me to take there. So it was heavy rain in the north. Very. Ramanujacharya and all were satisfied and they were taking rest in the night also. So when night came and it was heavy rain, he took umbrella and he took his wife to that bogus person's house. When she went, she took the Mahaprasadam of remnants of Ramanujacharya. And he went, oh, how you came? My husband has come with me. He gave some remnant, you should take. And at once, Mahaprasade, Govinde, Nama Brahmani Vaishnava, Swapa Punyamatam, Vishwasa. A very high class of power in that Mahaprasada. They are not dal, bhat, or what?
Chapati
and. Oh, transcendental, like Krishna, very powerful. Mahaprasad, Govinda, Nam, and Vaishnava. Very powerful. These are Tadiya, Krishna and his Tadiya. So when the remnant he took to please that lady, Brahman lady, at once he changed. And then he fell down on the feet of that Brahmin. And began to apologize. What? And then at once he came to Ramanuj and he accepted what he had done in Paul. Accepted
teaching.
Swikarya. Confessing. And then Ramanuj Acharya gave his blessing. And thus he became also a very high class of. So we should try to be like Brahmin and Brahman. Oh, now that rich wealthy person also came and he was weeping and repenting. Oh, I have done some wrong thing. Oh, I began to manage everything, but I could not honor that person. Then Ramanujacharya also for everything. Oh, long story. So we should try to, if you want to please Krishna, please his associates. No? If you cannot please and serve associates, you cannot please Krishna and Radha or Mahaprabhu. If you are against Sarup Damodar and you want to please, if you want to displeased Nityananda Prabhu and want to please? Oh, it is what? Artha ko kati nyar. What is? What?
The logic of half a hen.
What?
The farmer thinks, oh, why should I feed the head? Because the head is only eating, but the back half is giving eggs. So he cuts the chicken in half and throws away the head to keep the back side.
Okay. This is check half
chicken. Half hen logic.
Oh, half hen logic. Very good. So this, if you want to please Gurudev, you will have to please his associate in Hamburg. So in these way we should serve our Gurudev. How our Gurudev, Srila Prabhupada, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, they are Satya. So we should try. Don't be in confusion and don't be weak. That, if any problem came and you are chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Gurudev, Hare Gurudev, you should save me, save me. But even that accident came, problem came, then he became what? Very weak. And he took his Thakurji into ocean. No? Ocean. And also the photo of Gurudev, he took and gave it. Oh, Gurudev. Gurudev. Not Gurudev. No body. I don't believe in all these things. Oh, then what is this? Nonsense. Nonsense means no sense. Nonsense is not any abuse or anything. No sense at all. But we think it's what? Nonsense. And what Swamiji used to tell?
Rascal.
What is the meaning of a rascal?
Who can call us?
Eh?
Who
is no? Rascal means? What is the meaning of rascal? Word?
Rascal is a cheater.
Cheater. So, we should be strong. Whatever problem may come, very strong like Paralatma. Like my Gurudev, like Srila Prabhupada. No? We should not have any disbelief in Krishna and Mahaprabhu. Supremacy. About Gurudev, never. We can learn so many things from my Gurudev. He was the ideal servant of his Gurudev. Always, he could not utter Srila Prabhupada. And began to faint. Weeping loudly. And then, if he is giving any class, oh, he will stop. Always choked, tears in him. Then, by any indication, oh, we have seen all these things in this guy. He was, in one side, he was more than lion. To serve Gurudev. And other side, very softer than
lotus.
Lotus plant.
Lotus. Right. Oh, this is the quality of a high class of Guru Acharya. Prabhupada too like that. Very, like thunderbolt. But he was very soft. Very soft. These are the qualities of one thing. A Guru Achar must be totally surrendered to Krishna or Mahaprabhu or become sinful. Once when Guru Maharaj left Gaudiya mission after departure of Srila Prabhupada with so many exalted devotees, disciples of Prabhupada, they were put in jail. Acharya came, one, he was loose character and he wanted that all should vote for me, but Guru Maharaj became very strict and he became against him. A characterless person should not be your choice. So anyhow, in Karan Parishi, he was put in jail with post 16 devotees. Krishna Das Babaji, you know, have heard? Nahari Prabhu, Narasingh Maharaj, also many, all were in jail. And then, without any compensation or anything, they were released from jail. This was quite false case. So they were in jail, and after that, they left and they came to Navadvip and established Devananda Gaudiya Math. In Calcutta, it was established Gaudiya Vedanta Society. In that, one of the members was A.C. Bhakti Vedanta Abhay Charanarvinda. At that time, he was in. So from beginning, he was with my Gurudev, all. And he took sannyas from also my Gurudev, because there is so much faith on my Gurudev. So, it was established Devananda Gaudiya Matha here. Also, there was a seat in Calcutta, Boshpada Lane. And he was at that time penniless, nothing. And at very day there was Ekadashi festival, Ekadashi. Guru Maharaj thinking that I have no pious. And we are more than 30, 40 devotees, all disciples of Prabhupada and some other disciples. At that time Guru Maharaj had no one, any. His own disciple, one only Bhavan Maharaj, but he has been initiated for by Guru Maharaj, but he was given to Jajavar Maharaj. So at that time, he was penniless. What to do? Today Ekadashi, he told that today is very good. Ekadashi, auspicious day. So we should fast totally. We will not take wateriness without our Nirjala Ekadashi we should do. So all they are ready. They were doing. In the meantime, any Vaishnava came, his Guru Bhai. And then Guru Bhai knew that he is a very fashionable person for taking good, good prasad. And he was Brahmin.
Narayan
Mukherjee. Family man of Param Pujya Pad Nitya Leela Pravishtam Vishnu Pad Madhava Goswami Narayan. So he came. Guru Maharaj thought, what to do? What to do? How to give some sandesh and kala to him? Sandesh, you know, I am kala. Kala means? Banana. And?
Sandesh
is Bengali sweet. Very good. In the meantime, he saw that a bird. Sparrow.
Sparrow.
A very small bird. In his net, in her net, he was going and coming. And he has some coins in a covered with cloth. And it came from that net and near by him, and it was sounding like jhan 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 jhan. What is this? And he took that portly. And he saw there were six anas pies. Six anas means?
Happy six pies at the time.
No value now. But at that time it has so much value. And he sent his disciple to go to market. And you should bring potato so much, or 10 kilos. And also some sandesh and some other things, and then cook it and, oh, my god brother is here. So we will honor and give some prasad. And he went happily and he marketed everything in only six pies.
Six honor.
A fraction of even a 1 rupee.
One third of a rupee.
No value. But he brought and then Oshandesh and Kala was given to him. He became very happy and they cooked. In the meantime, what became?
A postman came.
Who is Kesho Maharaj? Who is Kesho Maharaj? And then the devotees told that, oh, he came and gave a money order of 100 rupees. 100. He became
very happy.
From Rangoon, Giri Maharaj. Yes. So if you are surrendered, Krishna will give you. Because he has promised. What promise? Why you are one? Don't be worried. Never. If you are surrendered to Gurudev, that is to Krishna, oh, Krishna will bring everything for you. Then why worry? Don't be worried. Be always very bold. I try to do like so. So Krishna is sending everything. So many disciples, so many qualified persons like them. All, so many. Here, he collected me. Oh, Gauraj, his whole family for me. Oh, in here and there. Oh, like Krishna Bhajan Prabhu. Like?
Javakar.
Oh, Javakar. Ratnakar. And all these things. And Shyamrani. Vrindavan Vilasani Shom.
Bhajanavata, his family.
And sending me, oh, go on preaching, I am with you. Oh, really it is a fact. I never knew anything ABCD. No Sanskritam, no Anuswar Visarga, nothing. But he helped me. And he made me prominent in the whole world. No. Who made me? Only the service of my Gurudev. Surrender to me. So sometimes I be for that. Unqualified, totally I am. But even, oh, he meant like that. He took me in the category of Swamiji. Go everywhere where Swamiji has preached. So much. And I am helping so much. So one need to surrender. You should have a strong belief. Don't depreciate. Don't be worried. Krishna will have that in all these things. He will inspire you. He will give power to you. Only you will have to take your face forward. Understand what I am telling? Don't be nervous and upset. Go on serving what Rupa Goswami has chalked a line for. Very easy method. Hare Nam, Hare Nam, Hare Nam, Hare Vahivana. Kalo Nasteva, Nasteva. We have seen everything in our Gurudev. We know, knew about Srila Prabhupada, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Parampara, about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When I joined our mat, oh, when I remember my Gurudev's glory, that Emanya Durmati,
Sankara Sankare, Kodiya Ashinwami, Tava Nija Jan Kun Mahajani,
Kothai Yadhyatuni. Tarpare, what? Kohila Amare Giya, Kohe Dina Jan Suno, Bhalo Katha,
Tulasita
Hove
Giya.
Se kata suniya asiya chhe. He sent his messenger. Who? Krishna. Who messenger? I thought that my Gurudev is messenger. And he collected me. He took my
Sikha
and dragged me. Means Lord. What are you doing there? Nonsense. You should come at once to my Lord's feet and chant and remember and be happy. By his kindness, I knew who is Krishna. Who is Radhika? What is his love? Also now I am knowing, oh, what is Mahabhava? More than that, Mahabhava, Garuda, Adiru, Madhu, Murna, Murna, Mahanda. How I knew? Above a spring, boy, I mean a village, I was doing what? Nothing. But he took me, and then I knew all the things, and now I am teaching. So this is mercy of my Gurudev. But from where this mercy came? By his Guru Parampara. So Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. What he was telling? One is the message of Rupa Goswami. From Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. From Radha and Krishna Bhagavatam. Or Guru Maharaj never used to tell any sloka of Bhagavat Gita or in any. Oh, very good Lord. Oh, what must have been. Like, oh, he used to prove a well that it is mountain. And he used to prove that mountain is a well. So expert. A person like him, he can preach his mountain. Oh. I saw in his life so many problems came. But it was so